This issue affects all corners of the state with repercussions for all residents and businesses.
Some of Indiana's top environmental leaders and business groups are calling on Governor Holcomb to reject a bill on Indiana wetlands. The bill would strip most state protections from wetlands.
It generated some of the most heated debate in the General Assembly. iTeammate's Richard Essex has the story.
The legislation that's on the governor's desk, according to environmental groups, removes restrictions for 90% of Indiana's wetlands. It also opens the door for increased development.
And one of the largest private wetlands in Marion County is under a canopy of trees at Crown Hill Cemetery. Indra Frank of the Hoosier Environmental Council says wetlands are really like giant filters that hold back rainwater and allow the water to soak into the ground, which she says helps eliminate flooding while replenishing groundwater supplies.
They filter out sediment and pollution, and that reduces the cost to our drinking water treatment plants, and they host wildlife.
John Katzenberger of the Nature Conservancy says Indiana lawmakers have removed almost all protection of state wetlands.
Despite opposition from prominent Republicans, the Senate rammed the bill through within the week. They didn't even bother to hide their disdain for wetlands or the thoughtful or meaningful legislative process.
The state and the federal government estimate around 900,000 acres of wetlands here in Indiana. This bill does not impact federal wetlands. Most wetlands are discovered when someone wants to develop the land. This bill, as passed by lawmakers, removes many of the permits needed to drain private wetlands for development and or for agricultural purposes. Environmental groups say allowing this to happen will increase flooding, erosion, and eventually drive up the cost of drinking water as cities build complex tunnels for stormwater runoff.
Wetlands act like sponges. They store and filter water. Every gallon of water captured by a wetland is one less gallon we have to pay to manage.
Indiana environmental groups estimate there are 500,000 acres of wetlands here in Indiana, with thousands of more acres unaccounted for on private land. In Indianapolis, Richard Essex, WishTV, WishTV.com, and follow us on Facebook.